Hey guys, it's Peter the Jason Siegel and Scott Pilgrim fan here, and tonight's video I'm going to be doing another salute video. Tonight's salute video is going to be on Transformers and Transformers. Anyways guys, here we go. Transformers. Wow, this is an awesome movie series. I'm going to be going through my rankings for Transformers 1 to 6 right now. Starting off with Transformers from 2007. This is an awesome introduction to the series. This movie features an awesome performance from Shia LaBeouf, who also starred in Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, as well as Eagle Eye, as Sam. He does a fantastic job in this, and this is one of many movies starring Shia LaBeouf that came out in 2007, the others being Disturbia and Surf's Up. And I quite like the supporting cast in this, including Megan Fox, who also starred in Jennifer's Body, as well as Tyrese Gibson and Josh Duhamel, all of whom do fantastic in this, and quite like the portrayal of the Autobots and the Decepticons. And this features an awesome soundtrack, including the song What I've Done by Linkin Park. It is an awesome song in my opinion, and I like Linkin Park as well. It's going to get one on my ranking list. Next up, we have Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. A very good sequel to this movie. And once again, it features an awesome soundtrack. The casting is fantastic. And I like the return of Shia LaBeouf and Megan Fox in this. They both do amazing. And once again, the soundtrack is fantastic. And there's another song by Linkin Park in this movie, in which case New Divide. It's another very good song from Linkin Park, and it's going to get a 2 on my ranking list. And next up we have Transformers Dark of the Moon from 2011, released the same year as Bridesmaids, my all-time favorite movie. This movie, which is a fantastic performance from Shia LaBeouf, and as well as casting Queen Josh Duhamel, who returns, as well as Tyrese Gibson. And I quite like the additional cast, including Rosie Huntington-Whiteley, Patrick Dempsey, and Frances McDormand. They all do fantastic in this. And, well, it's going to be given a 3 on my ranking list. Next up with Transformers Age of Extinction. This movie features a fantastic performance from Mark Wahlberg, and this movie once again features some fantastic directing from Michael Bay. It is very, very good. It is very entertaining, and it's going to get a 4 on my ranking list as well. Next up, we have Transformers: The Last Knight. This movie once again features a fantastic performance from Mark Wahlberg, and I also quite like the supporting cast, including Josh Duhamel once again, as well as Anthony Hopkins. He does a fantastic job in this movie, and this movie is going to get a 6 on my ranking list. And by the way, last but not least, we have Transformers Rise of the Beasts. This is enough of a good addition to the series. And Anthony Ramos does a fantastic job in this movie, and it's going to get a 5 on my ranking list. Overall, this is an awesome movie series. So anyways, do you know who likes the Transformers movies? Me. I like the Transformers movies because they are very awesome. They are very action-packed. They are very entertaining and very enjoyable. And One to Three feature a fantastic performance from Shia LaBeouf, and Age of Extinction and The Last Knight both feature a fantastic performance from Mark Wahlberg. And anyways, do you know who does not like and or hates these movies? Well, nobody that I know of. So, Transformers rocks, and so does Fast and Furious.